with what God wants us to do. We're about to get into the best life we've ever had in this earth.